It's said that the West was built on legends, tall tales that help us make sense of things too great or too terrifying to believe. This is the legend of the Ghost Rider. Story goes that every generation has one. Some damned soul cursed to ride the earth, collecting on the devil's deals. Many years ago, a ghost rider was sent to the village of San Venganza to fetch a contract worth 1,000 evil souls. But that contract was so powerful, he knew he could never let the devil get his hands on it. So he did what no rider has ever done before. He outran the devil himself. The thing about legends is, sometimes they're true.